Hi, my name's Sean Maloney. I'm a junior in Phi Kappa Theta fraternity. I should be your D for Dude because we have the best frat dog on campus. Isn't that right, Tony?
Look at me, now back at your man, now back to me. Sadly, he isn't me, but if he stopped using lady-scented body wash, he could be 2013 Deepher Dude. Look down. Back up. Where are you? Standing in front of Mr. Sigma Alpha Mu, Jason Adams, about to perform a drum solo. Did that get your patties in a bunch? Now I'm a Jimmy John's delivery boy. What's in my hand? That favorite Jimmy John's sandwich you love. Now it's $1,000 that I'm going to use to take the judges out to dinner. Why should I be 2013 Deepher Dude? Because I care about lungs. Stop smoking that. Because I love my school. Because I love my fraternity. And because I love America. Vote for me, 2013 Deepher Dude. Hey. But I'm not playing lacrosse. I'm studying. Or I'm not studying. I'm playing guitar. And when I'm not playing guitar, I'm hanging with my dog, Rob. When I'm not playing with my dog, Robbie, I'm thinking about a better way to serve society. Hi, I'm Tanner Barbon, and I should be Deepher Dude because I'm well-rounded, caring, and, well, yeah, I'm the star of this vine.
Alright, give up your test tomorrow, Jimmy. Oh, hi there. I'm Steve Menkes, and I should be your Deepher Dude. Because while I'm not busy tutoring impressionable kids for the better of society, I'm gaining the respect of my peers.
Hey, good throw there, friend. I participate in many intramural sports, and I have great testimonials.
Stephen Menkes is what the Fox says.
In high school, we call him Pockets.
He's carrying around a lot of stuff in his pockets that people usually didn't put in their pockets.
You know where 2 Chainz got a second chain from? Menkes.
Steve Menkes cuts my grass on Thursdays.
Jay-Z was featured on Steve Menkes' first mixtape.
Thanks, pal. Thanks so much, buddy.
Yeah, thanks, man.
And that is why I should be your Deepher Dude.
Hi, I'm Nick Perugini. I'm a junior and brother of Alpha Tau Omega. Let me show you why I should be your next Deepher Dude.
Because I love tempo! Because I know how to cook!
Because I love and respect all my brothers.
Because I'm studious.
And most importantly, because I'm passionate about giving back and helping to find a cure for cystic fibrosis.
Colin, what would you do to be Deepher Dude?
Would you eat a bowl of cereal without any milk?
It's so dry.
Would you admit to your cat that you're a dog person?
Denzel, it's not you, it's me, but I'm a dog person.
Oh! Would you eat an egg? Raw?
Would you break a bottle over your head?
I would do anything to be Deepher Dude.
His charm is so contagious, vaccines have been created for it. Years ago, he built a city out of blocks. Today, over 600,000 people live and work there. He is the only man to ever ace a Rorschach test. Every time he goes for a swim, dolphins appear. Alien abductors have asked him to probe them. If he were to give you directions, you'd never get lost, and you'd arrive at least 5 minutes early. His legend precedes him, the way lightning precedes thunder. He is the most interesting man in the world.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Matthew Hayden from the Kappa Delta Rho fraternity. Everything you've just heard about me is true. It's also true that one time I found out the meaning of life, but forgot to write it down. Anyway, I digress. I'm here for the bigger issue. That bigger issue is cystic fibrosis. Cystic fibrosis is a genetic disease that affects thousands of Americans each year. That is why I have teamed up with the Delta Phi Epsilon sorority to raise funding and awareness for this horrible disease. If you're still not convinced I should be a 2013 Deepher Dude, then watch this video of me casually lounging around the park.
Deepher Dude, my friends.
I'm Dan Ponti from AXP, and I should be Deepher Dude because I'm athletic, musically talented, kind, and an overall good person.
Alright, there you go.
Hello guys, my name is Michael Zahn and I'm the AEPi representative for Deepher Dude. Many people might be asking, you know, why should I be Deepher Dude? And the correct answer is, I don't really know, but you know what? I possess a lot of traits. One of them is, I have a wicked wrist shot. I go to class early. I study late, and I'm doing more, and I'm temple made. That's why I should be Deepher Dude.
I'm Luke Staab from Alpha Kappa Lambda, and I should be Deepher Dude because...
Now when the sun come up, I'll be there to say what up in the morning. Brush my teeth,
find that clip I've been looking for since last night. I feel so caught up in the bud. I float somehow in my bedroom. Turn around, see myself in the mirror. I guess I'm cool. And those happy thoughts in my head. I'm feeling like I'm Peter Pan. Minus the tights and the birds. Happy to see how far I've come to the same place. It began my dreams, imagination.
That's why I should be Deepher Dude.